Hi guys, how are you? Hope you all are doing well. Today I'm going to show you how you can personalize your shampoo and conditioner and a serum according to your hair type and you whichever problems you have. So I have a solution for that and I will show you how you can do that. Okay guys, let's get started with the video. Okay guys, so how you can personalize your shampoo and your conditioner and a serum. So if many people have many problems of hair. They have hair fall, very thin hair, they have dandruff, itchy scalp, many problems related to hair. If your hair is not growing also, if you have dry hair at the ends, everything. So I have an app from where I have ordered a shampoo, a conditioner and a serum. According to my mom's hair type, I have ordered for my mom. She has a really great hair fall problem. So I have ordered this shampoo for her, shampoo and conditioner for her, and we have gotten made it customized according to her hair type and according to the problem she is having. So I will show you where you can order this. So what the brand I'm talking about is Freewill. Freewill is a brand where you can make your shampoo and conditioner customized according to your hair type. So now I have gone into their website. You can see I will just show you how you can do everything. So this is a Freewill website. I have just written Freewill and this is open. Okay guys, so first you have to go it on the website of Freewill. Freewill, I have just opened this, you can see. So you have to go over there. It's written how it works. You have to take an online consultation. They will create your hair profile. By answering, you have to just answer the simple question they will ask you. I will show you how to do it. It's very easy. And then they will get your customized products at your home. They get delivered at your home. You don't have to go anywhere. And after that, you can see it's written you have to take an online session. So I'm just starting an online session with them. You can see they will ask you. So according to this, they will ask you. So let's look at your hair when naturally dried. Your hair looks like, they will ask you the questions like smooth, wavy, how your hair looks like. According to that, you have to answer the question. So for just showing you, I'm just answering that my hair looks smooth and straight. So I'm just clicking on this first option. You can see after that we will do next. You can see the next option is coming, so I will do next after that. So now after the second question, they will ask you, usually your hair is, you have to select your hair is dry, normal, oily or oily on roots and dry ends. So usually my hair is normal, not oily. So I'm selecting normal on this option. You can see guys, the second option you have to select how your hair type is, like it's oily or it's dry or something like that. So I'm just selecting normal because my hair type is normal. So we'll go next. They will ask you the length of your hair is. So you have to answer according to that. You can see they have asked me the length of my hair. So my hair, the length of my, the options are short, medium, long. So my hair length is long. So I will just select long in this. And I've selected that. After that, I'll do next. Now they'll ask you the thickness of your hair. So in that, what options are coming? Thin, medium, thicker. So my is medium, like thin or medium, you can select according to your hair type. So I'm just selecting medium and I'll do done. After that, I'll do next. Now they will ask you usually what is the volume of your hair. So I'll just select in that. They will give you option very low volume, moderate volume. So I'm selecting moderate volume and I'll do next. After that, they will ask you most of the time your scalp is, you can see the next question is most of the time your scalp is. So they will ask you non-sensitive, a little bit itchy and painful. So I will select a little bit itchy and then we'll do next option. So now they are asking me, do you notice dandruff in your hair? You can see the next question. So the options they have given me is no, little bit, a lot. So I will select little bit in this option. So now I'm doing next. While the next question is, while combing you lose. So the options in that are few strands, a dozen hair strands and more than a dozen. So I will select a dozen hair strands. Okay. So the next question is, in last 3 months have you colored your hair? So I will select no. next. In last 3 months you have chemically treated your hair. So the option is yes, straightening or wavy or keratin or something. So I'll select no. After that, next. Appliances you use to straighten your hair. So I'll use a straightener. And I have just selected a straightener. I use straightener sometimes. So I have selected straightener. And how do you style your hair? You can choose only one option. Hair oil, gel or paste, dry shampoo, hair spray, mousse or none. So I don't use any of them. How do you style your hair? So I don't use any of them. So I'm selecting the option none in this. So I'm selecting none. And then we'll do next. Where you will spend the next 2 months. Like they are asking you the country where you will spend the next 2 months. So I'm selecting India because we are not going anywhere right now. And you have to select the state also. So I'm selecting Maharashtra. According to you, according where you're staying, you have to select. So now I'll do next. Now they will ask me which hair care product are you currently using. So which product are you currently using? You have to select that. So currently I'm using my colored shampoo. So I'll write that. The next question is, what is the water hardness in your area? So I've selected the soft water. On average, how many hours per day you are exposed to sunlight? So you have to select according to that. 1 hour, 1 to 3 hour, more than 3 hours. So I have selected 1 hour. What are the hair goals? You have to choose 3 goals. So they have given me options: shine, smoothness, length, volume. Like what you want in your hair to look like. So I will select shine, smoothness, and volume. And I will go next. Now, lastly, what's your favorite color? So they are asking me which color shampoo I want, like peach, pink, blue, green. So I will select pink. Okay. So after pink, we will do next. I've selected pink and I'll do next. After that, name to be printed on the bottle. They will ask you the name to be printed on the bottle. Like I have done it for my mom, so I have typed her name. So you can type your name and you will get your personalized customized shampoo and conditioner. So for example, I am writing over here Mittal and I'll do next. So they have given me hair analysis, you can see. So they have given me your hair analysis result made for Mittal. Your hair analysis result are based on your answer. This is a high level overview. Our formulation, take this to the straightening point, handpick each ingredient and make perfect blend for your hair needs. Okay. So now they will ask you about, the payment and everything. And according to that, your shampoo will be ready. So if you opt for COD, $125 will be the extra charge on this. And if you opt for card payment, then the payment will be 1600 something. You can just go on their website and according to that you can do it. So I will show you what I have ordered, and they will ask you about the which flavor you want, the strawberry, avocado, peach and blueberry. So I have selected a strawberry flavor. So you can see these 3 bottles I have received. You can see this is my shampoo. So I have selected a strawberry in this. So this is pink shampoo. I have selected pink color. And this is my conditioner. And you will get a serum according to your hair type. So I have received this Prevail serum also. It's with vitamin E oil and argan oil. And it's really very good. You can see the amount I have received in this is 250 ml of shampoo and 150 ml of conditioner. So this is really worth trying, guys. I have shown you how you have to order this from the website, and this will be customized according to your hair type. You don't have to, like we are very much worried ki if we have this problem. So you just have to list all your problems. And the shampoo and conditioner will be made according to your hair type. This is the brand is formulated in USA, and the ingredients are also very good and very safe to use. And you can use this, and you have to the application is also very easy. After applying the shampoo and conditioner, you have to use this serum at the dry ends of your hair, and you will be sorted. And you can just give it a try if you like this. You can see how cute the bottle looks like, and it is really customized for only for you. So the, over here it's written the name. It's my mom's name is written over here because I've ordered it for her. So you will get a customized bottle of your own. So you can just give it a try if you want. I thought I have just ordered it and this will really help for your hair fall or any problem whichever you have. I have made this. This is not at all sponsored video. I have made this video so that it can help you. If you are really worried about your hair fall or volume or any problem related to your hair. So that's why I have made this video so that it will really help you. You can also go and order it on the website. Okay guys, I hope this information was useful to you. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel. Hit that notification bell. And please like and share my videos guys. Bye.